Hello, my name is Antonio Ballesteros. I am the proud principal of Longoria Middle School. Pablo Picasso once said that every child is an artist. Inherent in that quote is the value of a fine arts education that complements the academic education of our students here at Longoria Middle School. I do want to say that Longoria Middle School has a group of fine arts directors and assistant directors and teachers that are outstanding in the areas that they work with our students, including band, orchestra, choir, guitar, dance, theater arts, and of course, lastly, visual arts. Each and every one of our staff members are highly qualified in providing the best enriching experience for all of our fine arts students here at Longoria Middle School. I'd like to invite our parents and our future students to really consider our fine arts program that is one of the best in the district, in the region, as well as in the state. There's truly amazing and magical things that are happening with our fine arts program here at Longoria Middle School. Thank you.
Hello there. I'm Mr. Treviño, the guitar teacher at Longoria Middle School, and I'm proud to introduce you guys to our newly established guitar program. So, if you've been wanting to learn how to play the guitar or looking forward to playing music such as classical, rock, pop, Spanish, and or mariachi, you're in the right place. Beginner or advanced, Longoria Middle School offers the guitar program to all students regardless of skill level or grade level. Bring your own guitar or borrow one from us. We can't wait for you to become part of our Panther Guitar Ensemble. And now, for some examples. See how many you can recognize.
I've been here in Longoria for 2 years now. Both years, I've been in theater. Why do I love theater? I get to be imaginative, creative. I learned how to be more courageous and put myself out there on the stage. And in tech, I've learned how to sew, how to make gobos, how to build props, and I've even learned how to meet new people, how to learn about their culture, and I've learned how to make new friends. So live life dramatically. Come join us in theater. It's the place to be.
Oh, hi there. I'm Melanie from third period, and I'm presenting the Year of the Long Journey. One time.
Hi, I'm Jackie from eighth period, and this is my kabuki mask.
This Hi, I'm Andrew from eighth period, and I'll be presenting kabuki mask. It's the kabuki mask that I made.
Hi, my name is Joe Garcia, and I'm the head band director here at Longoria Middle School. I've been teaching band for 21 years, and this is my 10th year here at Longoria Middle School. Band is a collection of individuals who come together as a team to play different instruments. We teach flute, saxophone, clarinet, trumpet, trombone, baritone, tuba, French horn, percussion. And when those instruments come together, we are able to make beautiful music for the community. The kids, we usually do two concerts per year, one in the fall and one in the spring. So the kids get pretty much right from when they start learning to play in sixth grade, they're able to play their first concert in usually about 3 months. So here at Longoria Middle School, since this is our 10-year anniversary, our students have been able to receive superior ratings for the last 9 years. This year, because of COVID, a lot of the events have been canceled. But this year, we did manage to play some, perform for some other competitions, and our students are still excelling through all region process and through the solo and ensemble process. So we're very proud of our students.
Hi there, my name is Ms. Galvan, and I am one of the choir directors at Longoria Middle School. Ms. Perales is our other choir director, and we want to take the time today to talk to you a little bit about our choir program.
The Longoria Middle School Choir is known for its tradition of excellence. Our students have received Division I superior ratings in UIL concert and sight reading evaluation, as well as solo and ensemble competitions. We've also had many students place in the TMEA All-Region Choir. Choir is a place where students build their voices and sing. Students in choir have the opportunity to express themselves and their vocal talents through various performances and events. But we don't stop there. We even dance sometimes. Through it all, choir is most importantly a family where students build lasting friendships with one another as they create, inspire, and perform. Please enjoy a short performance by our LMS choirs.
Hi, my name is Ms. Munoz. I'm one of the two art teachers here at Longoria Middle School. Our other art teacher is Ms. Fuentes. We teach printmaking, drawing, painting, and a little bit of ceramics here and there. I would like to say that, you know, during the pandemic, people said that everything was really slow. Here in the visual art program, we have not been slow at all whatsoever. We started off the year by entering some of our students into a contest called Celebrating Art. We received several students that received publication. We also had an exhibit at the Sakula Library, and we just had an opening last week. We had from elementary all the way up to the high school level, which we participated in. We had several of our students display artwork there. We just finished junior vase. We came back with 18 gold medals and 5 platinums between both of us, art teachers here at Longoria Middle School.
I like art class because it was a hobby I used to do with my sister a lot. And in this class, I just feel very welcomed when drawing.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Hernandez. And the reason I love art is because it's a great way to bring out creativity and learn new things all around.
Through art, I made some great friends, and with practice, I became good. I have a bunch of great memories of painting, having intriguing projects, and making friends. When you join art, you aren't expected to be good, because that's what you do in art, learn to draw.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Ms. Escobar, and I am the Longoria Middle School dance teacher. Through our program, you will have the opportunity to learn many different dance styles, such as ballet, modern, jazz, contemporary dance, folklorico, hip-hop, and social dances. Normally, we perform these dances in a live concert at Edinburgh North High School with Edinburgh North High School's dance program. We also had our very first ever dance concert here at Longoria Middle School. I hope you enjoy the following performances from students virtually this year and a couple of clips from our performance at Edinburgh North.
What I love about dance is that I get to express my feelings with the movements, and I hope you all had that same feeling once you join the dance class, and I hope you have such a great time.